You go outside the map, it resets you? Freaking cool. Obviously out there is not a good place to go, so I'm gonna go up this way, shoot down this side here, shoot for over here, take that off. We'll go here, and maybe there. Suggested power is 281.
Best not to draw attention here.
Can I loot this stuff again? Boat here. Trash is this dude? How do I get my boat over here?
Our lush and fertile shores.
I did not expect to find anyone on this island.
And why not? This is England, home to a nation of Saxons and Danes. Our shores are open for trade.
England? It is not what I expected.
Many from Norway find the trip dizzying, but fortunately you have me to guide you. I know the land better than my own son.
Are you all right?
My son, nesting with the pigs north of Hadrian's Wall. Who knows what schemes they're hatching, or the sort of people they might send to spy on me.
You said something about a tour?
Of course, a tour. Follow me. This is the city of London, first built by the Romans during ancient times. We have not seen builders like that since.
I guess they had to work with what they had.
That the mystery? I don't want to go to London
These
yet.
These are the Dover Cliffs, famous for their bluebirds.
Is London seriously an island?
Here is Kjovte, the Dane city of trade. Keep this between us, but King Alfred has a plan for Kjovte.
I see.
This is Hadrian's Wall, our last line of defense against the barbarous Picts.
It is a line of sorts.
Our tour is Winchester, the heart of Wessex, where is King Alfred? Those honorless Picts, they have taken the king. We must seek them north of Hadrian's Wall. Where are you, my king?
I'm sure he is somewhere.
Do not worry, my king. I am coming.
Was I supposed to follow you here? Djon, this will be my last winter. The Volva tells me so. When the earth reclaims my bones, you must come care for your father. He is still the man I married, but his mind is not well. I fear he will be sent to some hellish place if he dies this way. Please try to make his final days peaceful. Some say the gods decide where we go when we die, but I think it's how we live. Your reward will be great. Huh.
My king! What happened? Why won't you speak?
Who in hell's name are you? Why are you going through my things? Thor's balls, you found it. Why did you take it back? You set him off again,
traitor! The king won't speak to me! You cut out his tongue!
He has no tongue!
Because you cut it out!
You're his son?
Do not feed this fantasy. His wits wither and become those of a babe. I took him here to ease his madness, but it grows worse. I try using reason or playing along, but he hears only what he wants to hear.
Only what he wants to hear, I have an idea that could help. If you let me. Old man, your king is worn out from his ordeal. I can hear him speak very softly. He is praising you. He wants to thank...
Hysing.
He wants to thank Hysing for his loyalty to the crown.
What else does he say?
The Picts, terrified at word of your approach, will pledge themselves to the crown if you spare their lives.
They will.
And they agree to pay a daily tribute of food and other goods in exchange for free passage through your lands.
Oh, it is a good deal and greater news. Thank you. You may leave the king in my care now.
This will only lead to further delusion.
You will know at least that he eats every day. And maybe someday the Fark will lift.
Forgive my ill will. I knew this would be a difficult end, but sometimes the weight bears down heavily.
There's courage and honor in what you do, and the gods know it. Good luck to you.
Looks like England is united.
The Picts have been fine subjects. King Alfred is pleased.
The peace holds. For now.
See anything there. So let's put this away. Dude, seriously, I can just sit on my horse and kill you? Seems like cheating.
It was home once.
Well,
now it is nothing but bone.
This is where he... I guess so.
When Father first showed me this passage, I was so excited. I won every game of hide and fetch after that.
Extremely good goodies. Oh my gosh, look at all these goodies, dude.
Hacksilver.
Yes.
Gems. Precious things. How did Kjotve's dogs miss this?
Assuming I got everything here now, right? Map. So I can fast travel to here. Anything else in here? There's a road. Where's it go? What's that away? I've already gone that way though, right? No, yeah. Need to turn around and go the other way so I can travel up to this guy.
Been using this blue stone.
What the heck? They have a place around here or something? I guess this just kind of leads over to that area. Seen nothing yet. From the Arky Summit. It's underwater.
Remain long in this ice bath.
Hurry up. There's the road. Come on, baby. Is that a cliff? Can't tell. No! I guess Kjovte was trying to set up some sort of land or run.
Give me the strength to give to you.
Yeah, found that miner. Took out a few bears. Forgot to record it.
What is all this?
My life. The fruit of my work. All gathered here. And now, I lack the strength to throw it off this cliff.
You carried everything up here, only to throw it all down.
The horse did most of it. It is the only way I can send my belongings into the next world. My children will not bury it with me. They say they do not want it, but I know they will sell it all once my light burns out. Will you lend me your strength? Throw everything over the cliff. The farther you throw, the better their chance of reaching the next world.
Is that how it works?
So maybe if I pick all this up and do that, I can go down and loot it?
Why is everything packed in straw?
I did not want anything to break.
I can go down there and loot it afterwards.
That contains a bow given to me by Halfdan the Black after I put an arrow under King Sigtyd's left arm.
That sounds like quite the shot.
Better give me something good, dude. I could rather use this merchandise. Throwing all these beautiful items over the edge.
That contains a silver harpoon head I received from King Hal for pulling Halfdan. A few things.
What?
The gods will get the idea.
Thank you for your help. You did not have to do this.
Kind and courageous people live the best lives, but it can be a difficult path to keep.
I have tried to live well. It is enough that the gods know that, even if the name Haregam is forgotten in Midgard.
So, what will you do now that this task is done?
Done? That was to announce my arrival. Now I leave this world. Enjoy your life. To Asgard!
What? Wait!
Thank you!
Seriously?
Thor's hammer. That was a shock.
Okay. I did all the mysteries in the area. Congratulations! These are just little minor chests, I guess. I think I'm gonna go here to Florley. Continue on with our chest. I mean, our chest, really. Continue on with our ventures.
He thanked me well. In time, all our ships used my new design, and soon all of Norway. So you may thank me.
Hold on, good Scott.
I didn't know you could dock here. Oh, nice. I got a new freaking fast travel area. I bet those are all along the coast. Survey from Skaldic Scout. Blurry eyes watching empty water. A lone raven's ship sails past. Odin's wolves sharpen iron teeth. Preparing to feast on carrion birds. burn it. That's what you need. Just burn it. Burn it all. Guess what? When I come back through, it's going to be rebuilt all of a sudden. Can I go in this door?
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Oh, great. Another mystery. Oh my gosh. Again? Don't burn it yet. I need to get in there, honey. There's the chest. Ta-da! Ooh, it's another chest. Two chests. Three, four, any more? One, two, three, four. Let's open up the door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
They're gonna yell at me.
Save it for later.
Okay, where's my gold? Wait, can we raid this place? We already did, I thought. Come on, buddy. Go. Move it, move it, move it. These are my guys, right? Yeah. The gold must be down here. Huh, never looted that guy? Funny. Alright, Sigurd. Where's my gold? Oh, there's a chest right over here. I never saw that. Wait a minute. Oh, there's a door right there.
What do you think you're doing?
Watch your mouth. Oh, I got the chest? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh. 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 Go. Get him. Get him. Who's going to win? Oh my gosh. Who's going to... Okay. You just start over? Oh, it's a replay. I heard a way beat. I think we're ready.
Are you prepared to embrace your destiny, Eivor?
Oh, wait. Dang it, I didn't upgrade my armor. Gonna go do that? At last, I could put down my mighty hammer and watch something while I excrete my dinner. Hello, Thor. How's it going? Yes, hopefully you enjoy the show.
Today, my blade must do the work of Skuld's sharp scissors and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior scout. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, hide them. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself?
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones, but Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
And it's settled. I get to chop his head off. What are you having for dinner? Some food sounds really good right now. I guess we sail to England. Kjotve! Kjotve!
Kjotve! Kjotve! Kjotve! Sigurd Horsson! Slink around my walls like a thief in the night. Face me here now.
The fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Abel Wilkist appears to take a swipe at me.
This, here we go.
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost.
I call a home gang! Here! Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg as your father begged, Wolfkit. Squeal as your mother squealed.
You destroyed my life! I will take yours!
You are weak, like your father was weak!